The show is aptly named because every day when we come to rehearsal, it is like going over the rainbow to some wonderful, wonderful land of Missituckee with all these great, talented, fun, kind, nice people.
I hate to sound like a broken record, but the show is, it really is magical.
People are going to walk out just glowing.
Especially with the set, once you see like the stars in the background, that romance just sort of takes care of itself.
And then it has this really wonderful story that has become more pertinent as years have gone by, I think.
It's got to do with love and family, and the whole show is based on community.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
I want to just take them and put them in my pocket and take them home. They're so cute.
Crazy, cooler, milder.
When I'm not close to the kiss that I cling to, I cling to the kiss that's close.
I think every song on the show is great. I really do. Lyrics and music, every single song. So that's why we couldn't decide which ones to do today, because we had so many we wanted to do.
It's gospel, and it's R&B a little bit, and it's Irish ballads a little bit, and it's, you know, great Broadway dance music and show tunes, and it's almost anything you want it to be.
I think these two writers, Burton Lane and Yip Harburg, complement each other in a really wonderful way.
It's so classic. It's such a classic sound.
When the audience hear the overture, they're going to realize they know all these songs.
Come join us on Broadway 44th and 8th
at St. James Theater.
For magic, music, and love.
See you there.
Be there or be a leprechaun.
A kiss, a kiss.